I'm Nancy Kroll from Annapolis, Maryland.
I'm Gloria Idris from Richmond, Virginia.
And the reason we are dressed like this is because there will be a parade through the streets of Jerusalem, sharing God's love with all the people. We are here visiting the Friends of Zion New Museum with that Michael Evans has had. We're supporters. We've supported this by giving donations to begin with, and we are just so happy to be here. It is fabulous.
Oh, it's very, very moving. It's a lot of history, the history of the Jews, all the great people that went before us, and Corrie ten Boom, and just watching people, how brave they were to rescue all these Jewish people.
Someone said it's a spiritual Disneyland. It's interactive. The children as well as adults would love it.
Really wonderful.
And as many times as we've been here and traveled around the country, there's a lot of these stories that they told, especially of Christians helping the Jews, that we didn't know. And so I think it's important for other Christians to know that, as well as the Jewish people, to see that we are joined. We all serve the same God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, and we are here to celebrate that, and we are thankful that we can be a small part of that.